Ako, I would like to believe Ginebra will be there. And being the only team na nakatalo sa Bay Area Dragons na at least nasa playoffs pa, eh, talagang maganda namang makita na itong dalawang team ang mag-aharap sa kampyonato. No? Yung semifinals ng Bay Area, actually mabigat eh. Either Converge or San Miguel, tingin ko mabigat na matchup sa kanila. But I think ang isang bentahe kasi ng Bay Area Dragons is yung conditioning nila. I think walang ginawa kasi yan eh. Parang nasa bubble lang sila eh. Naka-stay sila sa Shangri-La Hotel, no? And noted nga nung ni Coach Yeng Diaw eh, they have nothing to do but, you know, eat basketball, play basketball, and everything na ginagawa nila sa araw-araw eh puro basketball. So, yun ang malaking bentahe nila, yung cohesion, yung camaraderie, talagang buong-buo eh, no? Kaya, I think isa sa magiging advantage nila yon heading into these playoffs. Ang Ginebra naman, in a way, sa tingin ko na napabuti rin na hindi na muna sila nag twice to beat dahil let's face it, between Northport and Ginebra, I don't think Northport has a chance of upsetting them. Eh, no? Personally, I don't think Northport is capable of upsetting ang Barangay Ginebra. And sa semis, mabigat din naman ang ano ng Ginebra because andyan nga yung Magnolia, no? Na rival talaga nila for a long time. But again, tinalo na ng Ginebra yung Magnolia in the eliminations. And let's see kung magtutuloy-tuloy sila until the finals. Pero ako, I'll go with the majority of the fans. I would like to see a Bay Area Dragons versus Barangay Ginebra for the PBA Commissioner's Cup Championship.